Hi folks, this is Kerry Burns of the Cannabis Corner, and I wanted to give a shout out to all of the subscribers and friends and viewers of the Cannabis Corner videos and the audio versions that we put out. I want to thank all of y'all for your continued support and your continued friendship. I've been under the weather the last 2 weeks, and I've been unable to tape the latest edition of the Cannabis Corner, and I'm not using postseason baseball as my excuse. We will be taping that video early next week and putting that out for you next week. So I encourage all of y'all to be on the lookout for that. I also want to give a big thank you out to Alex and Shepard of the Intel Hub for picking up our videos and audios and supporting them. And we appreciate that 100,000% and hope that continues. And I hope all of y'all continue watching too. I encourage all of y'all to tune in to American Freedom Radio and Casper Leach's program Time for Hemp, which comes on Monday through Friday at noon on American Freedom Radio. And next Friday on October 14th at noon, I will be the joint host with Casper. This is always a really fun show, an exciting show, and very informative. And I hope all of y'all will tune in, not only to that show, but every time Casper airs his show, even when he's doing a solo act, he always has a really good show. So I encourage all of y'all to tune in and catch our joint hosting there that on October 14th at noon. One more note, too, before I get off, I also want to encourage all of y'all to check out this latest documentary by Ken Burns called Prohibition. It's uncanny the similarities of what was going on back in the 20s with the federal government trying to keep people from drinking alcohol as to what's going on today with the DEA and them trying to keep people from using cannabis, having their freedom of choice and all. The similarities are just uncanny. So I encourage all of y'all, if you get a chance, to be sure and watch that documentary. It's called Prohibition, and it is excellent, and I personally recommend that. But until next week, when we put the newest Cannabis Corner video out, I will be thinking of all of y'all. And once again, I want to thank every one of y'all for your love and friendship. And please join me on October 14th with Casper Leach as that joint host Time for Hemp. Thank y'all. Bye-bye.